Hey guys, it's me Alina. Welcome to my channel. Today I will be sharing some wedding guest outfit ideas. So without any further ado, let's get started. For the first look, I wore this gorgeous red skirt with a black turtleneck crop top and paired it up with this beautiful choker, red lips, open hair and very basic black strappy heels. Now this is completely my style, very minimal and simple yet classy and elegant. For the second look, I wore this vintage sari with a black turtleneck crop top, paired it up with a statement earring, red lips and tied my hairs into a low bun, which is very in. Now in Indian wears, sari is one of my favorite piece of clothing and you can definitely try out this look. Just pair your vintage saris or your traditional sari with a modern blouse and this will definitely look very very stylish. For the third look, I wore this beautiful dark blue color anarkali with the same skirt, a red skirt that I showed you in the first look. And for accessories, I wore this beautiful mirror work earring and a mang tikka. The mang tikka had red, which really goes well with my red skirt and basic black heels. For the fourth look, I wore the same dark blue colored anarkali kurta with a pair of jeans. Now this is a very chilled and relaxed kind of a look and this is very me kind of a look, dressed down and comfortable. And for accessories, I kept it pretty much the same. I wore the same mirror work earring and just keep the mang tikka and basic black heels. And you can also wear juttis to make it more comfortable. So guys, that's it for the video. I hope you like it and if you like it, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like this video and thank you so much for watching my videos and take care. Bye bye.